me and Dungy into the wrong thing without something that happens overnight.
He got it! What a circus catch!
Holy mackerel, what a catch by the great one, Marvin Harrison!
Very thankful and very grateful that, you know, that this has happened. I've worked extremely hard to get to this point.
He's got Marvin lined up and he's out for joint. He's got the 40, 30, 20, plus the time, 10, 5, touchdown!
Out of my heart, they're the best fans in the game. Anytime you lose a game or run down a pass, they never booed me, they never did anything negative. They always say, don't worry about it, Mark, you get the next one. And I'm from Philadelphia. You get the coin toss wrong in Philadelphia, they want to trade you next the first thing Monday morning. So I wasn't used to that in Indianapolis. So we had the best fans.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome one of the greatest of all time, Pro Football Hall of Famer,
accompanied by the president of the Pro Football Hall of Fame, David Baker.